Well, tonight at the Montgomery City Council meeting, the 4A state champions in the Montgomery Catholic Knights getting recognized and honored in front of a crowd there. Mayor Stephen Reed introducing the champs. This was the first football championship in the school's 150-year history. The team beat Cherokee County back in December 35-0.